Hi, my name is Pedro and this is All My Function. This is the first video of a series that I'm creating to teach you about data visualization using technologies like React, D3, VSX, and TypeScript. I'm actually creating this course because I heard a few times that professionals with data visualization skills are pretty rare, so when they appear on the market, they are hired very quickly. Data visualization is actually a way of humans to understand some dataset in a matter of seconds without a big explanation. They just need an image, like a chart, and then they can understand what that data is about. One example of that is that if I tell you that the life expectancy of humans on Earth is going higher over time, you'll believe me because that's common sense, but how do I prove it? I have some ways, but the best way of doing it is showing a chart, and I'm going to prove it to you. So, for example, I could show you this spreadsheet and tell you that this proves that the life expectancy on Earth is going higher over time, but you would need a few minutes probably to actually check it out, because you would need to check for every country, or you could find Earth, or world in this case, and see the beginning and the end, but then you would need to analyze every single row to check for discrepancies, and that's not very effective if you need to take an action in a few seconds. But now let's look at this chart. Well, here you can see that the United Kingdom has records from 1543 until 2015. And here you can see that the life expectancy is between 40 to 30 until the 1800s, and then it grows until more than 80 these days. Well, you can see that the world has a life expectancy on average of less than 30 years on the 1800s, and then now it's over 70 years. It's way easier to see this data and take actions with it. That's the power of data visualizations. Now you know that you can't present everything in spreadsheets, and for some stuff you need data visualizations. And this is what I'm going to teach you in this course. This is going to be for not complete beginners, so you need to know a little bit about JavaScript and React to go over it. I'm going to teach you the basics of D3, VSX, and a little bit of TypeScript, so you don't need to know that. And I hope I see you soon. Bye-bye.